No. Oh my God. My. Oh my God.
Huh?
Good morning, Jake Paulers. Hey, we drove 2 hours last night to where we are right now, and we have such an exciting day ahead of us. Logan, how are you feeling with the wisdom teeth thing, bro?
No joke, I'm struggling. Bad.
Bro, you need to take your medicine. Just eat it.
Eight pills down already.
You already did it?
Just give me 30 minutes, I'll be running marathons.
You'll be running marathons. Medicine fixes everything.
I don't think that's true.
Yeah, I don't know about that either, but
Jake, I love you, bro.
I love you too. I got you. I'm gonna be yelling for Logan today. He can't yell.
Ready?
Yeah, we'll practice.
Two, three.
Gotcha,
I think it's gonna work out pretty well.
I got him.
I think it's good.
That's my brother.
It's me, Logan.
Okay, so what are we doing? You know, what are we doing, they may ask. We are in Southern Ohio to collab with Roman Atwood.
Roman Atwood.
Who, if you guys don't know,
You know.
Yeah. But yeah, it's gonna be a great collab. He is on the way to our hotel right now, and he's gonna pick us up. I think we're gonna go to I don't know. Where are we gonna go?
I think we're gonna shoot guns.
Yeah, maybe just watch. Okay, let's go. Alright, oh, I forgot to put pants on. Gotta put pants on. Yep, there you go. Woo! Got the pants on, and now I'm gonna do one of those, like, cool time-lapse things to show that we're still doing stuff. But, yeah, I'm just gonna do it like the cool vloggers do. A few time-lapse. Sick time lapse. That was
dope, yeah. Bro.
That was so dope. Are you ready? You ready?
I think so. Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, he's ready. Let's do this.
You know what?
Bro, I got more transitions where that came from. Just wait for it. Bro, you don't know this transition life. Driving to meet up with Roman right now, Logan thinks that he's trying to prank us.
Dude, it only makes sense. I've been pranked by this guy so many times. He's like, he's so good at making it seem natural.
I don't think he's gonna prank us, dude. I don't think he's gonna prank us. I could be wrong.
Bro, I know he's gonna
prank us. I could be wrong.
I absolutely know, you are wrong.
Bro, should we just...
Yeah, he's our boy, but like, at the end of the day, bro.
He's just gonna prank us.
Roman's a prankster, bro.
Bro, you're right. You're right. So we just gotta be on our toes. We gotta be ready for anything. Yeah, yeah. I'll scream for us.
Yeah.
Ah! I got you. Let's see what we're gonna do. I don't know. Yo, so we're here. We're in the middle of nowhere. Just act natural, act natural.
This is my buddy Spence.
Oh, hey. What's up?
Yo, here's the issue.
What's up, Noah?
Ow. Jake.
What?
My face hurts, bro.
Yo, he's got us. He's got us, bro. He's acting all natural. Look at this. We're in a shooting range. Jake Paulers, bro, if I die, know that I love you, cuz. I love you, cuz. So many guns. Is this safe?
This is a safe. This is actually one of the...
No.
Yo, Roman makes jokes.
Is that safe?
Roman makes jokes.
That doesn't mean it's safe still. So this is my once a week signing my life away. It's a weekly thing. I am in heaven, bro. Look at all these guns. Oh my gosh. Logan, what are you doing?
I couldn't tell you. I think I'm vlogging, but also holding a gun. It's gonna be a cool montage.
When you see Bay with another guy.
Yo, I wanna laugh at your jokes, but it literally hurts, bro. It hurts.
Your mouth, bro?
My face.
You good? Can I touch it?
Touch your side, it's puffy.
Just pick out your targets of what you want to shoot at.
Alright, Logan. Is he good? Is he?
Signed that waiver.
Yeah, he signed the waiver. It's fine.
Look at his face, dude. Give him a break.
Yeah, I mean, it'd be hard to miss it.
His target got larger last night.
Oh, roast session. Cook him.
It almost looks like Logan, dude. You got it.
You have to shoot this guy.
Yeah, it does look like Logan.
That's a bad guy.
We're learning how to shoot full auto right now.
Yeah.
We have to do a class.
Apparently. Dummy safety brief.
I haven't been to school in 3 years.
You dropped out of high school.
I dropped out of high school.
You got no idea how to shoot a gun.
I don't even know how to sit in these chairs. Look at how, look, how are you doing this right now, bro?
A lot of shooting. You're gonna go high in the shoulder, high firm pistol grip here, pull in and down. Because as you're shooting, you're gonna do a 3 to 5 second burst. Forward, see that? You're pointing forward. Yep. Up is semi, back's kill switch.
Woo! Is that the course? Was that it? It was, yeah. It's been 30 seconds now and I'm having trouble paying attention. Is that a butterfly?
That's it?
That's it, man. It's
30 seconds and you could shoot a fully automatic gun. Congratulations, kids. Thanks, bro.
Point and shoot. Just point and shoot. Yo, are you ready for this? Do you think he's gonna break us right now? I just think he brought us into his room. He's not in the room with us. I mean,
yeah, bro, it seems weird.
We're fine. We're fine. Come on. Shoot some guns. He's up to something. He's up to something. Logan, watch out. Logan. Logan. Yo. Oh, man. It's about to get so real. Look at this. This is safe, right? This is safe.
Realness level? High.
1,000p. 1,000p. Roman, if this kills me, my mom's gonna be pissed at you.
No, you just stand behind it, not in front of it.
Oh.
You could.
Smart. Mom, if you're watching this, I love you. Make sure you like and subscribe too, because I don't think you're subscribed yet. If you don't know how to subscribe, just click.
You talking about your mom?
Yeah, I try to get her subscribed.
How many subscribers do you have right now?
I just hit 1 million.
She is all 1 million of her subscribers.
No way.
Nobody loves you more than mom.
Aw.
Yeah.
Love you, mom.
She's not subscribed to you.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. That's what I thought. Because she doesn't even know how to click the button. She comes back every day, but she doesn't know how to click the button. It's okay. I still love you, mom. Roman just said he has a surprise for us. He just said he has a surprise for us later.
I'm hoping it's just medication to make my face feel better.
Bro, I'm so nervous. All right, let's shoot some guns. You know, I gotta stop being a wimp. Oh my Atlanta. Yo, this just got so real. There's like gunshots going off and I can't even hear myself. I don't even know if I'm talking. These earmuffs got me all puzzled. No uncased firearms behind this line. Well, looks like I'm breaking the law.
Hey, who's that handsome guy?
I got guns, baby! Ah! Dog life, Roman setting up the GoPro up there. So artsy. It's all about the shots, kids.
You're up.
I'm going first.
Barely, bro. That's what it sounds like.
Okay.
What it sounds like, cuz.
All right, let's do it.
We got this.
Mom, I love you. Woo! Okay, here we go. Bro, it's from the movies. Yo.
What? I look cool.
Dude, that's slow motion, dude. It was God. Rambo.
Yo. I missed 3 rounds.
Boom.
Boom. So what I was saying was my subscribers. It's really hard to talk. Yeah. Trying to vlog, bro. Trying to vlog.
Just hit it with your hand. Yep.
Did that drop it down?
Drop that down.
Bro, that was nice. So nice. You got this, Roman. Bro, that's the Al Capone gun. Say hello to Roman's little friend. Oh my gosh.
That was dope.
Dude, I want to shoot that one. That one looks fun. Yo. Noah, be real with me, bro. Is your dad gonna prank you? Maybe he's in on it too. I don't trust you, Noah. I don't trust him.
Yeah, we lit this guy up, bro.
We got him.
Savage.
No chance. Comment dumb stuff and this is what happens. Yo, look at the rounds we just got. We just went in, bro. Yo, that was so dope. You said you had a surprise for us, though?
That wasn't it.
Dude, that
the guns,
that was just the warm-up for
that's
today.
That's just to get your blood going.
That's how Roman Atwood does it. But what is this surprise?
That's how you wake up, a little gunpowder.
Yeah.
I'm just worried about the surprise. I don't like surprises.
No, that's a good thing. I mean, you guys probably have to spend the night here at Mount Carmel East, but it's gonna be fun.
Bro, I don't trust this. I don't trust this at all. All right, we're done at the gun range, and Logan and I are gonna. You good, bro?
No, I'm not good. We already know. Don't touch it, bro. It hurts.
All right, so we're gonna go eat, and Roman over here is gonna go pick up this surprise that he has for us.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Dog.
Right, but
he's dead.
I guess we'll just go eat and figure out what the surprise is, dude. I'm not okay with this. So you're gonna go pick up the surprise.
Big surprise.
You're gonna go pick this up and then come pick us up.
I'm gonna pick you guys back up. All right, but I'll have a surprise with me.
Cool, bro. Cool. So, let's do this. So we sat down getting food right now. We're waiting for Roman and his surprise. I have no idea. Place a bet. What do you think it is? I think it's like, I feel like we're gonna get like blasted with something, like a flamethrower or something.
I feel like it might be like a giant animal, like a camel or something.
I'd be so happy if it was like a puppy.
No, he wouldn't give us a puppy.
He wouldn't give us a puppy. He said it's our Christmas gift. I don't know.
That's why I feel like a camel is perfect.
He knows we love camels. All right, guys, I guess we're gonna sit here, finish up eating, and I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see what this is. I don't know. We wouldn't know this. Roman just FaceTimed Logan and said that he's on his way to come give us the surprise. Whatever that might be.
I don't know.
No! All right, so we're just gonna wait, chill in here for a second until he gets here, I guess. Here we go.
Here we go!
And the wait begins. Oh my, bro.
What?
No way. Whoa. No, he did not. No, he did not get us.
Roman!
Get his arm.
What?
What?
Yo, guys, this is absurd. So absurd, I forgot to vlog. I left you guys in the car. Wait till you see what just happened. Oh my gosh. Roman got us a limo for Christmas. Bro, you got us a limo for Christmas.
The Ohio boys, you need this.
Oh my gosh.
Welcome back home, baby.
Dude, thank you so much, Roman. This is the best Christmas gift I've ever gotten.
It's actually kind of nicer than I thought it was, so
it's fly. Really nice. It's really fly. What are we gonna do with it?
That's up to you, it's yours.
Actually?
Yeah. Like it's your car, so. Just so you know, I will support you with whatever you wanna do.
This is amazing. Oh my gosh, look at this. Fully decked out. So much room for activities.
Bought us a limo for Christmas.
Yo, did your dad always do this stuff?
No. You are giving us
we're special.
It is yours. I bought it for you to do.
That doesn't make any sense, Roman.
I'm saying that I bought the car and you can have it.
Yo, no one's ever bought me a car.
I thought there was a surprise.
No one's ever bought me a car. I'm gonna sit in it. Yo, and we thought we were getting pranked, and he got us a car. It's amazing. Yo, where do we want to go? Get in. I'll be your Uber.
Easy.
I'm an Uber driver now, guys. I got a limo and everything. The question is, what are we gonna do with this limo? Jake Paulers, what do we do, bro? I don't know. Roman Atwood bought us a limo, bro. He's full savage. He has no chill. I'm speechless.
Bro,
no one's ever bought me something so nice.
Who buys someone a limo, dude?
I don't know.
That's
I really don't know.
This is what I call next level reach.
Bro,
next level.
My guests deserve the best. That's
this is the best, Roman.
I'm gonna admit this. I'll admit this. I didn't realize it was a Cadillac. Like, I got myself into that.
You just saw.
I was like, I'm gonna get these guys a cool car, and it happened to be this.
Oh! Oh, we need to change the oil.
No. It just had an oil change. I think it's just broke.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry,
it's a little
that.
Rusty.
Don't worry about that. It's a great car.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, it's good. I just don't want to die while I'm driving it or anything. We got a flippin' limo, bro! Oh, you ruined my shot, Logan! You ruined my shot!
Bro,
Come on, bro.
Bro, you ruined my shot.
I'm a vlogger. You wouldn't know this.
I do know this. I'm vlogging right now. You want to get spray paint? We should customize it, right?
I just like said maybe you guys didn't like the paint color.
Yeah, tell no. We can customize it.
Paint spray?
Let's customize it. We can do whatever we want with it.
You can put racing stripes on it.
It'll go faster then, yeah?
Five extra horsepower with racing stripes.
This is the best day of my life. It's officially the best day of my life.
Here's the deal, like we can just take the car. I think like the first thing I had in mind is like let's go get some Christmas lights. It's Christmas.
It is Christmas.
So maybe we can put some indoor Christmas lights or outdoor Christmas lights.
We gotta pimp it out.
Pimp it out for you guys. And then there's lots to do at my house if you want to take it there.
Let's go.
Christmas lights, Roman's house. Sounds like a plan.
Who's driving? Do I get to drive it? I want to drive it. We're figuring out who's gonna drive.
Yeah. And rock, paper, scissors is the best way to do that because as brothers we fight and stuff.
Ow, ow, ow.
All right, ready?
Ready?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
No! No, he gets to drive. Oh, I would call shotgun normally, but the back is probably better, right?
I mean, it's a limo. It's built for
that. I'm going in the back. I'm going in the back. I'm so excited to ride in this right now. Can you take me to Walmart, please?
Yo, you need to go to Walmart?
Yep, yep. Stopping to get food in the limo. Nice parking job, Logan. You took up 6 spots. And yes, we have eaten twice in the past like hour. We like food, bro. Yo, we just got done eating Taco Bell.
Literally.
I have a problem. I need to see a doctor. Okay, so there's this site called Famous Birthdays, and it basically like ranks how famous you are in the world, and it tells people your birthday, right? And then it breaks down into states. So, you know, me, Roman, and Logan, we're all from Ohio, right? So it gives us the rank of the most famous people in Ohio. And it's awkward, because LeBron's number 1, Steph Curry is number 2, Roman Atwood's number 3.
What are you doing?
I'm number 4, and...
Wait, what?
Logan's number 5!
What?
Yo!
Wait, what?
Yo!
No!
You're washed up, bro!
Absolutely not!
You're washed up, bro!
Nah, you photoshopped that.
No, bro, it's real. Look at this. You can't even fake that.
Yo.
Are you mad?
I'm pissed. I double your following on every
single social. Bro, I'm number 4 and Logan's 5.
You're Disney, bro. What have you done?
Oh!
Apparently nothing.
Yo! It's not about followers, it's about being famous, bro. And I'm driving now. Yo.
Here's your golden key.
Thank you. So funny.
Who's number 1?
LeBron. Oh, and then yeah. Steph Curry, and then you, and
that's
then me,
crazy.
And then Logan.
Yo, I hate everybody.
Since when did Jake make that jump?
If it makes you feel better, I'm a lot older than you guys. So if you put yourself where I'm at in the future, you're gonna be number 1 and 2.
Or we just...
So we bought prop to pimp out the limousine. We have Christmas trees, lights, wreaths, duct tape. We're pimping this limo out. Squad, let's pimp it out. Come on, baby. Pimp my ride.
Damn right.
Look at that. That's a beauty. All right, I'm gonna set this up and show you guys how we're pimping this out on this random person's car. So cold. A couple minutes later, and we got ourselves the best Christmas limousine ever. This is amazing.
I like that I can adjust these lights from inside the car.
We hooked it up.
Yeah, dude, we got the twinkle twinkle.
This is legit. Lights front to back. Look at this. My goal, Roman said that we can do whatever we want with it, so my goal is to get air. I want to jump it. I want to jump the limo somehow. Shotgun! Called it. Roman's gonna drive in case we get pulled over. Are you gonna be able to see while you're driving?
Look at this guy taking a picture. Look at him taking a
look at him.
He loves it. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Yo, this is the funniest thing. We're gonna get pulled over for sure. No
That's
doubt.
A bad idea.
No doubt. Lowe's home improvement.
We'll test this.
More like Lowe's car improvement.
I love plowing people.
It looks great, bro.
I feel like I'm driving something like Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, like the cheat code cars.
Yeah. Sorry, sir, I couldn't see you because I have a Christmas tree in my.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
He could be a voiceover actor.
Merry Christmas!
Yo, you see, officer, I wouldn't hit the person, but I couldn't see the person.
Merry Christmas!
Yo, let's test this tree.
The tree makes it.
Bro, the tree is fine.
The tree's good to go, bro.
It does seem good.
Yeah, we're rocking it.
Press the side to side.
Hey, there we go.
Driving to Roman's house now. I am in the car all by myself.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
Woo! But I'm whipping it. Look at this. Look at this thing go down the road. Oh. This has to be one of the best things that I've ever done in my life. So far. So basically we're gonna try to flip the car, jump the car, and shoot the car. I think we might shoot the car. Plus I kind of want to ride in Roman's GTR secretly and his dirt bikes and maybe bust out the flamethrower. I mean, am I right? I mean, that everyone wants to do that. You guys want to do that? I want to do that. Also freezing outside, so I might need to put on another jacket, but yeah, I will see you guys at his house. This is the dream house right here.
Oh,
I'll have one of these one day.
Oh, you can have it now.
Give my brother your house.
It's yours, bro. Merry Christmas. Logan, you keep the car.
Yo, Nemo. It's Nemo and Dory. I found Dory.
Where, bro? Oh my gosh, you did.
I found Dory.
This is magical.
I just get the family vibe by being here. It's amazing.
I've never seen this dog. I'm so excited.
Bro, this dog is pumped right now.
Yo, there's the flamethrower. There's the flamethrower. It's literally just chilling outside. Oh my god. Why do you just have a flamethrower just chilling outside, Roman? Zero chill.
Turn it into the permanent double, like the ramp double.
Dude, I'm taking it off those jumps.
You'll get stuck so fast.
No, if I get enough speed? You don't think if I get enough speed?
I mean, I'll film it. No problem with that.
So the goal is to get the car on two wheels.
I'm gonna let Jake handle this one.
Are you gonna go in the car with me?
I've never been so like cautiously exciting.
Do you trust me? I'm excited.
Yeah, I mean we're in the backyard. You can't, you know, top speed is, you know, with that car you're only gonna get in the 30s. Come down my side yard and hook it that way is what I do.
So all right, I say we just go for it. I'm gonna put the GoPro on my head. Let's just go for it, yo. All right, I'm scouting this out right now by myself. He has these little mounds. So the move is to go full speed at this with one half of the car and have it go like this on its side. I think it's gonna work. Now that we're actually doing this and about to go for it and attempt the flip, I'm getting nervous, especially because I'm driving and Roman's life is in my hands. That's like 10 million subscribers that would be pissed at me. Bro, all right. Logan, you're coming with me?
Like when people are like, yo, those are the Paul brothers, I don't take that lightly, cuz.
Bro, I didn't know you were gonna come with me. I'm so honored.
Son.
You trust me with your life right now?
Obviously.
Whoa, let's do this. Where's Roman gonna sit?
He's not, I don't think he's coming, bro.
Oh, okay. Well, thank God, you only have like a million subscribers that will be pissed.
Yeah, the front's just gonna hit. It's gonna like rip off the bumper. I don't know though. I think I got it. It is kind of fat though.
Yeah, dude.
If you just clip this.
Yeah. Yo, I got this.
Hard as a rock.
I got this. All right, Jake Paulers. I'm on the GoPro now. About to put this on my head and drive over this ramp.
Bro, if the airbag comes out, it hits me in the face, I'm gonna be pissed.
Right. I'm gonna give him three honks.
This is one of the dumbest things we've ever done, trying to flip a limo. Let's get it, Jake Paul.
You can't get no speed, dude.
Oh, there was no speed. Wait, that was a bad start.
My wheels slid out.
Oh, did they?
All right, here we go.
Whoo! Yo, Jake.
Here we go.
This is the dumbest thing I've ever done.
Oh!
Yo, that was actually a bomb!
All right, Jake Paulers, that was a failed attempt. Round two, I'm gonna get more speed. I'm gonna drive around the yard and come at this one. And I'm gonna be on the driver's side now. All right, let's do this.
All right, I got it this time, guys. I got it. Forget about our well-being.
I'm gonna
hit that ramp.
Bro, I'm gonna break it.
I do it for the footage. I don't do it for my body.
All right, I'm going in, putting my window
up. Are we out here? I mean, are we out here?
Bro, this is it.
Now.
This is it.
You're going really fast.
Now it's really.
Oh my.
Yo.
You're going really fast.
Yo.
Get it.
Yo.
Get it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Did we do it?
You were in the air.
Yes! Yes!
In the car.
Bro,
still
running.
I'm so scared. Oh. It was so scared. I let go. I got air.
I just want to say you can confirm that you have two wheels in the air. Mission complete.
I have three wheels off the ground.
They said it was impossible, but you did.
We just jumped the limo.
Playground City.
Bro, I want to... I think we take the four-wheeler on the limo.
On top?
Yeah. That's better.
It's such a big quad.
This is goals. You think I can wheelie it?
Easily. It will wheelie you. I love this thing. It's got a lot of power.
I don't know, Jake Pollard. I'm about to GoPro this and pop some wheelies, so that's what I'm going to do for a second here. This is my life! Oh my god! I'm so muddy. I don't know why I did that. Look, not the Yeezys. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Okay, so Logan parked the car here and Roman's gonna take this new toy that he got. He's gonna pile dirt on this side, and we're gonna ramp it with the four wheelers and dirt bikes. Yo, this thing's awesome, by the way. Congratulations.
So excited to have it. It's the first time we get to use it, so let's go.
So it's gonna take this four wheeler over this limo after Roman builds the dirt mound over it. I'm gonna jump it. Hopefully I can get like 3 feet of air for a picture. This is super dangerous. I'm muddy from doing donuts. Today has been like one of the best days of my life. Jake Paulers, it's every day, bro. Let's see what we're gonna do here.
Our vehicles. Behind me, you see a YouTuber dumping dirt next to a limo. Fact.
Yo, this is gonna take a lot of dirt to pile up. It might be dark by the time this is ready to go, so just bear with us. Bear with us. So this is what it looks like from the inside of the limo.
Oh my gosh.
So the stage is almost set. Check this out. It's so dark out. That's the up ramp. This is ridiculous. We're taking a dirt bike up there too.
Yo, this ramp looks legit.
Yeah, but really, but check, feel the roof.
But we're not hitting the roof.
You think we're just gonna get air over it?
Like that.
This is so dangerous. This is so dangerous. Oh my gosh. We're officially done. They're sending me up as the guinea pig on the four-wheeler to go first.
Yo, I'll go.
Do you want to go?
I'm more of a dirt bike guy myself.
Yeah, I'm a four-wheeler guy.
I'll get the dirt bike, you get the quad, and let's just start going over and tracking it.
Jake Paulers, if I die, bury me inside the Louis store. All right, let's do this. Oh! Oh, yo, sketch. Oh, he pulled it off.
That was a little too close.
That was awesome, though.
Yeah, was awesome.
Oh my gosh.
The back side needs moved.
So you want to flip the car now?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's time, man. What? What are you laughing at?
Do you want me to do it with you?
Yeah.
I'll do it with you.
Yeah, it's my boy.
We're going to die together.
Heck yeah, bro.
We killed it. Logan's gonna try and drive this out now. This isn't gonna drive out, are you joking? All right, Logan, let's see what you got. You got it, Logan. All right, you got it, Logan. Floor it. Brake lights on. You got it. Bro, it's not moving at all.
Back up, reverse.
This weighs so much.
You're gonna blow the tranny, look at the smoke. Yo, you're gonna blow the tranny.
So now Roman's getting the Caterpillar and he's gonna try and put it behind this vehicle and lift it up and drive it forward. This, it's just gonna crush the bumper, honestly. Yeah, that's my prediction right now. Yo, it's funny because that's the same noise that I make when I back up because I'm so fat. This isn't gonna work. All right, go for it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh, oh, it worked. Yo, it worked. It worked. Yo, this car is destroyed now. Oh my gosh, the bumper came off. Bro, it worked. That was the funniest thing I've ever seen. Look at these windows. There's dirt inside of this car. Oh my gosh.
And the car is destroyed.
The car just flew, bro. So now Logan wants to flip this thing. It's ridiculous. What do you think is gonna happen? Do you think that hood's gonna crash on us?
I think that as long as we do a soft roll and not, you know, no air time, you're good.
I think you're just slow and steady flip.
Yeah.
What, except question is, I want to be in the driver's seat. You're doing it with me, yeah?
Yeah, I'll do it with you.
You guys gonna be inside together?
So which side you flip it from?
So I was gonna go passenger side.
Okay, cool.
That way the driver's side rolls slow. You know what I mean? That way you don't fall on.
So I'm gonna.
Wait. No.
Well, I didn't think there was gonna be a passenger.
All right, we're gonna go in the car and he's gonna flip it right now. You're gonna come with me on the GoPro. This is really sketchy. What if it catches on fire? All right, whatever. Oh, this is so dumb. This is really dumb. Bro, it's gonna flip us in that. Bro, I feel like I'm gonna get smashed. We're really doing this. Are you ready?
No!
I'm not ready. Bro, think about this right now. Are we going? Oh my gosh.
He's doing it.
He's literally going.
Yo, you're kind of close.
Oh my gosh.
You're kind of close.
Oh my god.
Yo. Easy.
Oh god.
Easy.
Oh, Roman. Chill.
Roman, you got to go under it. Yo, go that way.
No. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yo. Oh.
Oh my god! This fluid leaking!
Yo! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Fluid leaking!
Bro! I'm alive! Oh my god! Top one thing that I've ever done! Look at that!
That was so easy!
Yo!
Oh! Bro, I landed on my head so hard. Oh my god. Why did we do that? Jake Paulers!
I can't believe
this is every day. You don't understand.
What?
Oh.
It was so like, I was picking nothing up. It just went.
Dude, that thing
it just went.
Strong.
I thought it was gonna be a challenge.
No way, bro. The first thing I saw.
The Christmas lights are still going. The Christmas lights are still going.
I'm like, oh my god.
Bro, the liquid's going.
The car's gonna close.
What is that?
Motor stuff.
Dude, what did we just do? Should we try and flip it back over?
Yo, let's see if we can spin it with our hands.
Just want to take this moment to appreciate life. Oh my god. Appreciate life, dude. I feel so alive right now. Oh my gosh. Also, Jake Paulers, don't forget about the 1 million subscriber giveaway. All you have to do is be subscribed and retweet this tweet that we'll put in the description. We have an iPhone 7, an iPhone 7 Plus, 256 GB, GoPro 5, and two OnePlus 3Ts.
Design upside down, so he's gonna go ahead and... It's impolite to leave your limousines upside down, so he's gonna go ahead and tip it back over. Oh, easy! Easy! Yeah!
Start her up.
All right, let's see if it starts.
On the left.
Oh, the door's jammed.
You gotta crawl through, bro.
Yeah, I gotta crawl through.
What's crazy is...
Go get him, Tiger.
Oh, I'm gonna see if it starts.
You think it'll start?
I don't think it's gonna start.
I bet it will. Bro, what did we learn about this limousine today? It's a champ.
This car starts.
No.
Or you can pick up, like, MC Hammer.
Wait, hold on.
Start it.
Yo.
Oh, easy. Easy.
I think it's close.
Certainly close.
That terrifies me, bro.
I need to have a good
way out. I don't
even
think you need to be in the car. You can.
Easy.
Yo, what good.
The aftermath.
Yo, what's so weird is the second we flipped it over, it started raining.
Like we got. Dude, but my Yeezys are done.
I can't believe you wear Yeezys to my back.
Bro, I didn't know. I didn't know it was gonna be that savage. They're done. They're literally done. I'm retiring them right now.
You wear water moccasins next time.
Atwoods, thank you so much for having us, Paul Brothers.
Did you just nail that hat flip?
No. Bro, that's a good one.
Jake Paulers, make sure you are subscribed.
Can this video get 100,000 likes? Do you think it can?
Absolutely not.
Mine don't even get that.
No chance, bro.
What? You don't think? Bro, they're challenging us right now.
Pollard.
They're challenging the Jake Paulers. Click the like button. Pollard. Show them what we got.
150. They can do it.
150?
Yeah.
See, Roman believes.
Y'all won't hit 50.
I'm gonna believe.
Don't forget about the giveaway too. All you have to do is be subscribed and retweet the tweet in the description. Going on for 4 more days. Logan and I are gonna drive back to Ohio. Tomorrow should
back
be.
To Ohio.
We're gonna drive back to Cleveland.
No, you just rolled a car, dude. It's
yeah, yeah, I hurt my head.
His head's a little,
it's fine.
Well, I wonder how long the Christmas lights will go. They're still lit.
They're still going.
As long as there's Christmas spirit.
We're driving back to Cleveland.
Right now.
Roman, thank you so much,
thank
bro.
You guys.
We boy. Killed it.
That's group hug. You killed it.
Ohioans.
I hope you enjoyed that Christmas present.
Thank you.
Oh,
you got us.
Gonna be
I still
lit.
Can't believe it.
So did you get the truck to take that home with you guys, or are you gonna?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, dip, dip.
We're out.
Yeah, see you guys. Yep. Yeah, you can have it. No, you can have it now.
Doug, that limo is yeah. all you.
Yeah.
We appreciate yep,
that. Thanks.
You're a good friend, Roman.
Thanks, Roman.
Bye, buddy.
Bye.
Yo, we got a dip.
Yeah, he's a good guy.
Yeah, I like him. Make sure you're subscribed. Peace.